dinner at 8.
I was reading a book the other day.
Reading a book?
Yes, it's all about civilization or something. A nutty kind of a book. Do you know that the guy says that machinery is going to take the place of every profession?
Oh, my dear. That's something you need never worry about.
Too many of you dames getting away with it these days. The cops in the yards will take care of you.
Oh, wait a minute. You wouldn't throw us off the train, would you?
Yeah, and you're going to get 30 days for it.
In jail?
Yes, in jail.
Now, why don't we sit down and talk this thing over?
You, my fiancé.
Now, you scram before I wrap a chair around your neck.
But it's 3 o'clock in the morning. Where do you want me to go?
Go to
listen, you chief stenographer.
Outside counters. As long as they have sidewalks, you've got a job.
Well, when I'm good, I'm very good. But when I'm bad, I'm better.
I see a man in your life.
What, only one?
Haven't you ever met a man that can make you happy?
Sure. Lots of times.
What kind of husband does you think I should get?
I should take a single man, leave the husbands alone.
You were wonderful tonight.
I'm always wonderful at night.
Well, I wish you'd forget your principles, Ruby. I must have you. Your golden hair, your fascinating eyes, alluring smile, and lovely arms. Your form divine.
Wait a minute. Is this a proposal or you take an inventory? Well, it's better to be looked over than overlooked.
Great town, St. Louis. You were born there?
Yes.
What part?
Why, all of me. I'll just come up sometime. See me.
Here, Clarence. Put that in the trunk. And don't wear it.
Selfish.
We'll be awfully silly.
Oh, well. Let's be silly, huh?
I didn't say silly. I didn't say silly.
Well, what did you say?
I said. Isn't that funny? I can't say it. Can you say it just like...
Oh, look at him. Soothe me with your caress. Sweet marijuana. Marijuana.
Why, what's mad this cat here?
Yeah. High.
What do you mean he's high?
Full of weed.
Full of weed?
Yeah.
How old is this cat anyway?
The reaper man. Yeah.
Why, look at that dog. He looks like he's losing his mind.
That dog.
But lost his mind?
Yeah.
Come on, let's get away from here then.
Say, you got a nerve busting into my flat like this? Get out!
Uh-oh.
So it's you he was after.
Hello, sugar.
He's dragged me into every gin mill on the block.
Yeah, I had him out this morning.
Oh, I thought so. Say, how many drinks have you had?
This will make 6 martinis.
All right. Will you bring me 5 more martinis? Leo, line them right up here.
Yes, ma'am. Is he working on a case?
Yes. What case? A case of scotch. Pitch in and help him. Is that my drink over there?
What are you drinking?
Rye.
Yes, that's yours.
Don, you've got to pack.
Yes, pack. I must pack.
Are you packing, dear?
Mm-hmm. Yes, darling, I'm just putting away this liquor.
It's all ready, Tom.
Ain't you got a drink in the house?
Well, not before breakfast, dear.
I didn't ask you for any lip. I asked you if you had a drink.
I know, Tom, but... Well, gee, I wish that...
Hey, you go down wishing stuff again. I wish you was a wishing well. So that I could tie a bucket to you and sink you.
Maybe you found someone you like better.
You don't trust yourself. Oh, do it again. I like it. Do it again.
Oh, please, Bill. Bill. Oh, stop, Bill. Oh, Bill, don't.
Say, listen, one more word out of you.
What word do you want?
Oh! Oh, baby, I'm sorry. You know I didn't mean it.
Oh, now there's nothing left but marriage.
Ah.
Walter Winchell.
Office would only let me, I'd give him the Boyd, all right.